We all know that the Panasonic GH5 hasn't the best autofocus, right? But we try to do the best with it. What I suggest you to do is to download the Panasonic Image app from the App Store or from Play Store. If you have Android, it works for both. So I'm filming now in autofocus mode, specific tracking mode, because I want to be able to move around and that he keeps tracking. I don't want to waste your time, so we jump right into the settings. So the first things I want you to do is to change the metering mode after. By the way, I can show you all the settings here. Autofocus lock hold is off. Shutter autofocus is on. Hold press and release off. Quick autofocus on. Eye sensor off. Pinpoint autofocus settings. Autofocus assist lamp, I don't need that. Off, on. You can leave that in this mode if you want. You can change it, it doesn't affect the autofocus. FN button set. Now you don't have to change anything here.
Getting dark here. Maybe it seems to have too much light.
On the skin tones, that works good.